out of free. Put a front of back, turn the play to D. Do the triple X when I'm in a free. Like a hold to a knee. Beat her back down, bitch trying to ski. Bitch turn around, come suck the meat. Round for round, finna beat her till she sleep. Eat that pussy up, on appetite. Take her back a day like I'm on a G. Slow it down, baby, ride me like a Z. Double cut, you gon' ride me straight to sleep. Two hoes trying to fuck me while I'm geek. Blame it on the pill when she get it beat. Going hell, I'm on her when I give a D. Going home, boy, I gotta keep it pee. Gotta go home to a bloody street. Yeah, she gonna bump and boom. She gonna make that booty move. I'm in that big, got that hoe in the mood. And we be kicking like something to the moon.
Hey y'all, what's up and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. As y'all may know, or if you're not hip to it yet, I am doing the back to school series. So this is episode 3. I have my maintenance vlog out. I have my moving to college vlog out. And now this is my welcome week vlog. So I know maybe some of y'all may have seen my vlog from last year of me doing like freshman welcome week, but obviously I'm no longer a freshman, so welcome week is basically for the whole campus, for the whole student body, maybe some outside people, I'm not really sure. But you know, last year I was just new to campus, I was just going to events, just seeing what people was posting, and you know, just going to like get a feel of what HBCU was like. But now this year, y'all, I have the chance to actually be a part of that and like throwing the events, you know, being a part of it, setting it up, and all that other stuff, because my lovely org, I am a part of Sub G. So if y'all don't know, subscribe to our YouTube channel, y'all, because we should be having some content coming out for that one. But also follow our IG page for more like information, events that may be going on throughout the semester. But other than that, y'all, I have a busy day. I actually have 2 events today for welcome week. I think it's But First Faith, that's going to be like our little church service first, and then we're gonna have a block party tonight. So I have 2 outfits to try to think of tonight. But I think, okay y'all, I honestly just woke up and I'm just thinking about all this stuff. I got a makeup appointment at 2 o'clock. Our call time is at 3:30 for the event to start at 4, and then our call time is 6 o'clock for our event at 6. So yeah, I got a packed day, and y'all, this is just day one. I got a whole week of events and content for you guys, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, follow me on Instagram, y'all, because I've been going hard with my little back to school fit. So make sure y'all go like them, and let's get into today's video. Okay, so y'all, I'm gonna try to hurry up and give y'all a little peek of my outfit, because my Uber is actually outside and I need to go get my makeup done. But y'all seen this outfit before, but people on campus haven't, so this is what we're working with today. And yeah, now let's go get my makeup done.
First, it's something that we do every year, and it is to expose you to greater purpose about what's happening in your lives, but also so that you can be free, right? And we'll get rolling. We've got somebody who's going to come and pray. We've got a performance by a hip-hop gospel artist, so he'll come in and give you something.
Look, I work a building, but it really don't. I am that I am, but you already know.
And in order to cope with college, you gotta have some concentration. Somebody say concentration.
Concentration.
You know why you gotta have some concentration? Cause there's a whole lot of distractions in college. You know, your parents looking over your back. So you're gonna have a lot of distractions in college. Somebody tell me, what are some of the possible distractions in college? Somebody tell me. Stop that. Stop that. He pointed to you. Parties, somebody say parties. What other possible distraction?
Boys.
She said, mommy, mommy. Can't we, somebody said, no, we can't go out today because you got your exam on. That's the kind of person you need. Somebody to uplift you, to build you up.
Yeah.
Not to put you
you down.
God has done something very special in your lives, and he's bringing you to a level of prominence. He's put you in college. He's making you a leader in your friends, right? And he's saying, now, I don't want you to just have your enemy in your face so that you can talk about them and they can see what you do, but then you can give them Jesus. And that looks quite different. The level of execution in your lives in this season is going to change. Most of you are probably sophomores, juniors, right? We got a few seniors. Raise your hand if you're a senior. Come on, y'all ready to get up out of here?
Yeah.
Right? Juniors, raise your hand. We got some juniors in here. Sophomores, right? Sophomores deep in here. Freshmen, right? Got a few freshmen. The execution of your life has grown as you've grown up.
Hey, y'all. So this little outfit change for the block party, I was actually rushing, so I didn't really vlog much. But we had the But Faith First. It's one of those, that event, that was real nice, y'all. It was short, but it was kind of like straight to the point to tell us, you know, to get our minds straight for college and just get done everything that we need to do, you know, to graduate and succeed and stuff, and put God first. So now it's call time to get ready for the block party. This is not the outfit that I had in mind, but you can't go wrong with all black. So we're finna go and hopefully get something to eat and then party with the people later. Twinsies. Yeah. Bye.
Don't let me be dirty. She likes everyone. That's so vlog. TSU
Welcome
Week 2023.
You
all
lie.
Yeah. The bread man. As fast as you can, you can't catch me. I know all you men around you, bitches.
Oh, 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 oh
slow. Moving slow. I'm moving slow. She got finger with it. Moving on. Bring it back. Bring it back. Oh, way. What's up? What's up? What we doing? To the front, to the back. All right, leg, left leg. Turn around. What's up? Get out the way. That's what I tell them like. What's up?
I'm in the bathroom. No, it doesn't matter. Just wanted to talk to y'all before I go to bed. I took the makeup off, y'all, but kept the lashes on. Make sure y'all get y'all makeup done by the Kennedy Jamaree at underscore the Jim Effect, y'all, because she had me real fly. I got all kinds of compliments today and everything at the block party. Now, I would say today was like a 8 out of 10 just for the simple fact that I did get sleepy throughout the day, so you know, I wasn't really hyped up, but you know, of course my siblings were. It's only day one, y'all, and we got many more events, many more days to go. Me personally, I have 8 a.m. and it's like 10 going on 11, so we gonna call it a night and see what tomorrow brings us. Tomorrow is mini golfing. It's not really like a party, but it should be cute. It should be vibes for real. So good night, y'all. Talk to y'all tomorrow. Hey y'all, so I'm done with classes and some of my work I got done up in the library. So right now, what is that? Oh my god, what is that? See, what? Kenzie, I'm already dirty.
Oh, mother.
But yeah, so I'm gonna go with Kenzie and do who knows what and then go get ready. My lashes, so my lord. Yeah, then we're gonna go get ready for our mini golf event tonight, y'all. Glow in the dark. I gotta find an outfit because I obviously got myself dirty. So, yeah, just wanted to give y'all a little update. Hey y'all, so this is the end of day two I want to say, so today was mini golfing glow in the dark. I didn't get no footage of nobody golfing or me playing golf because it was basically like a block party part two. So we just listened to music and we was lit. So if y'all see me screaming in like the next few minutes of this video, just know I apologize in advance because we be lit. Tomorrow is our Tiger preview house party. So that's basically where all the orgs, like Greeks, and we have a modeling troupe and we have a dance org. They're gonna come perform and it's like gonna be like a yard show basically. So I'm gonna take Maddie with me. Say hi, Maddie.
Hey.
Maddie's getting out today. Well, tomorrow. I mean, technically today is tomorrow because it's late, but I have another 8 a.m. I'm still doing my classes. So hey. Maddie, you're going to class too.
Not at 8 a.m. though.
What class do you have tomorrow?
My class starts at 9:35.
Every day?
Yeah.
But you had 8 a.m. last semester.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I had
you
a
never had. You never had an 8 a.m.?
Hell no.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you
did. You're going to tell me my
Because you used to be going to class before me last semester.
Yeah, because you had class at 11.
Mind your business! She had an early class, but anyways, you done made me lose thought of what I was trying to say. But, at this point, good night. Good night, Charlie.
Good night. So, it's an opening award modeling troupe. Give it up.
Okay, Barbie. Let's show them how it's done.
Okay.
Love them.
Okay, Nick.
Okay, Zaria.
Yo.
Come on, baby.
Hey, baby.
Hey y'all, I didn't talk to y'all today because it was kind of busy. Not really gonna explain, but yeah, I had classes, then I came take a nap and got ready for the event tonight. So this is the end of day three. So today we had our Tiger preview house party. Basically, as you can see, we had like all our orgs putting on a yard show and their performances. Y'all, it was so lit. Like, I think that's like one of my favorite parts of even being at HBCU. It's like when everybody come together and they be showing off their stuff. I don't know what I want to call it, but like they strolls, they steps, all that stuff. Like, that is so cool to me. And y'all can see that we had like a nice turnout. Like, we had a lot of people there. Even at the end, people don't want to go home, but that's just regular black people stuff because I really ready to go home too, y'all. But I need to give y'all an outfit check, but y'all see the bag. We definitely doing our big one this week. So I hope y'all like, comment, subscribe, and all this stuff, and just keep watching, stay tuned, y'all, because we still got like what, 3 days left, and then we have a nighttime courtyard. That's basically gonna be like another block party part three. Then we're gonna have our concert, our back to school jam, that's Thursday. Then we got a drive-in movie on Friday, and then we got like a we got a watch party on Saturday for our football team, but I don't think I'm gonna vlog that. I don't really know, because I feel like this is like a decent length already and we still got like 3 more days to go. So whew, but yeah, thank y'all for getting my movie and vlog to 1,000 views. Like, y'all, that video blew up so fast and I'm just really trying to reach my goal of 500 subscribers. So please get me there, subscribe, like, share with y'all friends, and just enjoy the video, y'all. I'll talk to y'all in the morning.
Yo, man, give a man good stuff. Yeah, we out here, man. We got oversized tees, hats, then we got the shorts. Shorts for the ladies, man. So come out, man. We out here.
Yeah. 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 Ye me, girl.
It kind of looks a little rough right now because I just woke up from a nap. I need to like touch up my lashes and like put like glue on them so they stick down. But I picked out my outfit. I don't think I showed myself today. So this is my second outfit for the night courtyard that I'm gonna go to. And y'all probably thinking like night courtyard is in this fuck. Y'all know I gotta be there early. But this is, I really hope this AC is not loud and y'all could hear me clearly. But this is my outfit. Right, like real cute, but like of course it's not finished because I'm missing something. I don't know if I should wear my white and orange dunks or my beige tannish or something Steve Madden. But it's like if I put on my white and orange dunks, I was gonna put on my orange gallery dunk hat too. But if I put on my beige shoes, I don't know what I'm gonna do. So I'm trying to have a friend help me. He not helping me. So now I'm gonna put a poll on Instagram and y'all gonna help me because y'all know I cannot go outside for no courtyard because I wasn't even dressed up for tabletop today. And everybody had their outfits on. So y'all not gonna leave me out today. Y'all is not gonna outdo me today. So hold on.
Baby, this is
no!
Hey y'all, so today is day, I don't even know, but today Thursday y'all, and we got a concert tonight. I believe it's Big Homie G and Frito Ruthless. If I got that wrong, just I'm just correcting myself while editing. But really, I don't have enough time to be talking to y'all because I just got back to my room. I got the room for my weekend, y'all. Not that y'all care, but I'm supposed to be looking for an outfit for the concert. I have no idea what I'm trying to wear or what I'm gonna wear. I don't have not one idea in my head. And I'm laying down because I'm tired. Like, y'all, classes, I didn't even want to get up for my class today. Like, I didn't even have an 8 a.m. I had an 11 o'clock today. And I was so tired from yesterday that I did not want to get up. But I got up anyway because my roommate was taking me. My nail broke. But, is this what it's like to party every day? Because that's what we're doing. It's partying every day. And, you know, it was fun at first. Y'all, I am old. Like, I feel like I done aged like 20 years this week in my eyelashes, y'all. And I said I want to try to do my makeup today because I got like these dark spots on my face, y'all. I don't even know what it is, but I don't even know what I'm talking about. But I need to find an outfit and I need to get up because I need to be there in like an hour. It's gonna take me like an hour to find an outfit. So let me hurry up and get up, y'all, because no. Absolutely not, but tonight should be fun though. But no, I'm tired. Hey y'all, so I'm back in my room. I'm up in my bed actually, as y'all could see. Today I get a day of 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10 because I enjoyed myself. Like, I didn't know any of the rappers, I didn't know any of the songs, but I just enjoy being out my room and just going to events. So like, that's always been like me though. Like, if y'all watch like my past college vlogs from like last semester or like just last year in general, y'all see that I basically went to like every event it was on campus, like regardless of whether I knew something or knew people or had people to go with. So I feel like that should be people's attitudes. Like, we kind of got like a lot of backlash. I enjoyed myself. I'm pretty sure if more people would have came out, they would have enjoyed themselves too, because y'all just need to get out y'all rooms. Y'all need to get more active. Like, that's the point of coming to college. Like, what are you here for? But y'all, we still got another day of welcome week left. We got the drive-in movie tomorrow. Like I said, I feel like this video is already at like 40-50 minutes. I feel like I should have my own TV show, y'all. Like, I think I would be like a good host or whatever you call it to have my own TV show, because I think I'm pretty funny. I just don't record everything. I need somebody else to record and edit. Nah, I enjoy doing this myself. But yeah, y'all, I'm in my room bored without my Maddie, with nothing to do. So I'm finna actually end this vlog and get to editing so I could get this to you guys as soon as possible. So thank you guys for watching if you made it this far. Thank you for my 1,000 views on my move-in vlog. I really appreciate y'all so much. We're on the road to 500 subscribers, y'all. I think I'm at like 454 or something now. So, you know, slowly but surely make my way there. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. Why am I messing up? Oh my god, I was doing so good, y'all. But turn on y'all post notifications. This is not the end, this is just the beginning. This is the end of my back to school series though. Like, I feel like I officially am back in school, so I will have college vlogs and college content coming. Some stuff of me exploring Nashville more, because that's what I want to do. I want to get out more in the city. Yeah, love y'all, thank y'all, and I will see you guys. Whatever you do, just stay true and show passion. When you talk, be precise. I took a flight for the